Tushari, and here is today's news.
The Government of India dropped the existing export policy of COVID-19 rapid antigen test kits and imposed the restriction of export of RAT COVID-19 testing kits with immediate effect. The development comes amid several experts warning of the possible third wave of the coronavirus pandemic. The exporters have to seek license or permission from the DGFT to ship the items under the restricted category. Such restrictions are aimed at increasing the domestic availability of the kits. The ICMR issued an advisory for COVID-19 home testing using rapid antigen test. Home testing has been advised for symptomatic suspect COVID-19 patients and also for those in immediate contact with the confirmed coronavirus cases. The spread of coronavirus to rural, where RT-PCR testing labs are not available, is said to be the main reason behind the strategic change. Rapid antigen tests can be done in a rural area by a door-to-door exercise and throw up a result in an instant, thereby helping in the quick start of the treatment.
Do like, share, subscribe to this channel and follow us on Instagram. Thank you.